Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Isha Deol's family. Isha Deol is a popular Indian actress. She was born on 2nd November 1981 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. She was born to a Punjabi father and a Tamilian mother. Her father is the legendary Bollywood actor Dharmendra, who is also an Indian politician. Her mother, the veteran actress Hema Malini, is a politician too. Isha has a younger sister, Ahana Deol. She is the half-sister of Sunny Deol, Bobby Deol, Vijeta Deol and Ajita Deol. Isha got married to Bharat Takhtani on 29th June 2012. They met each other for the first time at an inter-school competition. It was love at first sight for Bharat, and soon they both became friends. Later he proposed her, and after dating for a few months, they got engaged on 12th February 2012. The couple tied the knot on 29th June 2012 at ISKCON Temple in Mumbai. On 20th October 2017, Isha gave birth to her first daughter, Radhya, at Hinduja Hospital, Mumbai. On 10th June 2019, she welcomed her second daughter, Miraya Takhtani. She is the first cousin of the actor Abhay Deol and paternal uncle of the Bollywood actor Karan Deol. Isha did her schooling from Jamnabai Narsi School in Mumbai, and later she did her Masters in Media Arts and Computer Technology from the University of Oxford, UK. She started her career as an actor in the 2002 Bollywood film Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. Thereafter she went on to act in the Bollywood films like Na Tum Jano Na Hum, Kya Dil Ne Kaha, Kuch Toh Hai, but her films failed to do well on the box office. In 2004, she debuted in the Tamil film with Aitha Ezutu, which was a remake of the Bollywood film Yuva. She is the only actor to act in both films. She appeared in the superhit Bollywood film Dhoom, in which she played the character of Sheena. She got immense popularity with the film's title track Dhoom Machale. After the success of Dhoom, she acted in various Bollywood films including Kaal, Das, No Entry and Hijack. In 2011, she debuted in the Kannada films with Care of Footpath 2, in which she played the role of Meera. She appeared as a judge and gang leader in the popular Indian reality TV show MTV Roadies X2 in 2015. In 2018, she acted in the Hindi short film Cakewalk. She has received many awards for this short film.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.